are in Athens, Greece.
Athens, Greece.
Yes, that's a long way from where you are.
Yes, boys and girls, we're from Chicago, Illinois, the United States.
Very interesting. So we really are excited to see every one of you, and maybe we can talk very often so that we become friends. What do you think?
Yes.
Okay then. Would you like to be friends with them?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. We all want to. So have you Skyped before?
Yes.
Oh, good. Yeah. Oh well, it's our first time here, so we need your help. Will you help us?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. That's cool. All right. So each of us will tell you some things about them, and then they'll also ask you something, so that we get to know each other. Is it all right with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's start then. Okay, there you are.
Hello, my name is Vasya.
Vasya. This is Vasya, everyone.
Hi, Vasya.
Hi. I'm 9 years old. My favorite sport is volleyball. What's your favorite sport?
Is it cold?
Yes.
Is it cold?
It is a cold
day. Oh, great! How come?
El bueno o Dimitri.
Bravo, Dimitri! Well done! Good for you! Very nice. So you speak Greek, huh? Okay. Dimitri, are your parents Greek?
Yeah.
Oh, great. So, where, when you come to Greece, will you come and visit us? Great, Dimitri. Great to meet you. Thanks.
Yasu.
Yasu. Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice. Okay.
Go. It's just my name.
It's okay. Yes. Go.
My name. Hi. My name's Devika. What's your favorite hobby?
You see everyone wants to talk, huh? They put up their hands. There they are. The girl is coming up. There. To talk to you. There she is. She's very nice.
Hi, the one thing that I like to do is ice skating.
Ice skating?
Me too.
You too? Great.
I like ice skating.
Dimitra also likes ice skating, so you can ice skate together. Okay. Well, what do you guys do for Christmas? Are you getting ready?
Victoria, you want to tell us what you're doing? Yes, she's got values. Can you tell your value question a little bit?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we didn't hear you very well. What was that?
I said, is there any way you could turn down the volume in your classroom?
Yes, definitely. Of course. Just a minute. You have echo, right?
Yeah, a lot of echo.
Okay. Is it better now?
Let me keep talking.
Okay.
Yes, you can hear my voice.
All right, so. Hi.
Hi. My name is Victoria. I'm Christmas and
decorate the
tree.
Oh, so you decorate the tree, huh? Vasya will tell you what we do. Anyone else? What else do you do?
We always get our presents on Christmas Eve instead of Christmas because every Japanese comes early.
They have the presents under the tree and they always want to open up early.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Just a minute. Yes, someone else is coming up. See? Another boy is coming. Boy or girl? Let's see. Hi there.
Hi, my name is Jared. I actually don't celebrate just because I am Jewish. Uh-huh. And this time of year we celebrate Hanukkah, but it is a different religion, basically.
Right. Is Hanukkah on the same day as Christmas?
They overlap this year, but they don't start on the same day.
Great. Okay, so what do you do for Hanukkah?
Well, we mostly spend time with our family. It is 8 days, and we also have say prayers.
Very nice. Thank you for sharing with us. Thanks. Bye. So he's Jewish. He's Jewish. In Hebrew. So they celebrate Hanukkah. They celebrate something different. They have something different. They stay at home. They pray to God. Okay, and they stay with the family. All right. Okay, now we'll tell you what we do for Christmas, right?
Okay.
Okay, so Go. Yes?
Hi, I'm Lena. The Christmas day, we decorate Christmas tree.
Mm-hmm. What else do we do, Vasya?
We make sweets.
Ah, we also make sweets. Right, anything else we do, Vasya?
We watch Christmas DVD.
Ah, Vasya also watches Christmas DVDs. Yes?
We play Christmas games.
We also play Christmas games, right? Do you sing the Christmas carols?
Yes.
Yes.
We sing a lot of Christmas carols. Our whole school gets together. All the children in the school sing them together.
Oh, all schools go together and sing Christmas carols. That's very interesting, isn't it? Okay. All right then. So maybe you can send us a video of you singing it.
That would be cool. I should record it and send you guys a YouTube video of it.
Great, great. So we'll love to hear you. Okay, thank you for your connection, everyone.
Bye.
Thank you for sharing with us.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
We'll stay in touch. Thank you.
Definitely. Bye.
Have a nice lesson.
Say
goodbye.
Yes, you.
Yes, you.